in a win against Auburn, a mark that still stands as UT's single game scoring record.